We back, boys.
If ain't kept here, need to me a day.
By pressing that, okay. Switch to the continent.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Heart of Stone, thank you for purchasing Heart of Stone expansion. You currently okay.
Come on, Roach.
Okay, I don't want to play Blood and Wine just yet. It's too early.
Not your lucky day.
Lay, 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 lay. The game looks too sharp in my opinion.
Step away. Chaplain's praying, can't you see?
Do not cast him out, Broderick.
Yes,
all
and?
May draw from the well of the Eternal Fire's grace.
Approach, I'm watching you.
Witcher.
What do you want?
Rejoice. For even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the Eternal Fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the Eternal Fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Eh?
Whoa there, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Wait, what is that? This is usually sent as a death ball for hanging for actions or sabotage. King door there. Customers were carried out immediately upon. Why? Oh, they're already dead. Huh.
Let's go.
Let's dance.
Before the next ones come.
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist no more. Black One smashed it to bits. I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees. Fucking bursting with patriotism, they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, thanks. For a minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die.
Hopefully he doesn't.
I'd like to thank you somehow, but I've not a chip crown to my name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Witcher. May you prosper on the path.
Come on.
Holy drowners, why are there so many?
Strangers coming! Run for your lives!
I'll not give her up, not on me life!
We hear her squealing, they'll kill us and take her all the same!
So I'll slaughter her myself, hide her corpse beneath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her!
All right, all right. We'll cover the blood with sand.
Point of interest. To your current objective tab. Dude, I know about this. Is it all main quests? Oh my god.
My vodka, pour, damn it, for ye taste the back of me hand. What do ye want?
You, Hendrik?
No?
Don't matter with that one. It'll bring trouble.
Who rules this land now?
Baron does.
By whose decree? Temerian or Nilfgaadian?
By his own. War's on. You got the men, you take the land.
Why you so curious, eh?
So long.
High time we went home.
We'll go once I've drunk.
Okay, so not them. Ask about the agent called him.
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeep, vodka.
Who's this in?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Uh-oh.
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
When we share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
On my way to Novigrad.
City of whores and whoremongers.
To your health and mine.
Uh-oh.
Bottoms up.
Did I get away with that?
If you want to rest, come with me. Or the bench you can use.
How much coin did that cost me?
I step a note, and there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think to myself.
I say probably disguised his daughter.
Orson's always managed to hide their lassie.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Innkeep.
Wow, look at that. Gun set.
Word about them sick black ones being sent to Temeria. Word God. Is the park.
I wish you could. I've played too much of Ghost of Tsushima to be picking up plants while I'm on horseback.
Air is strange. like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. And the mist.
Points of interest. Hidden treasure dungeons, monster's nest, panic camp, monster den.
Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them. Through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. The terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No. And I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. Him. Maybe they missed something. Should check his boots. Blood congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully.
Aww.
There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning.
Who is that? Missing Tamiris. Daughter of the Bloody Baron, presumed kidnapped. High reward for whoever finds or brings her in. Okay, so the Baron's missing his daughter.
Valuables left unlocked, on display, almost. Lost his mind, or...
I don't get it, Wells.
Interesting. A ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. Also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair. Scar on her face. Avoids Ciri. Contact with others.
That sounds like Ciri.
Drunken swine. So-called Baron hosted subject at his castle, or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talked to Baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp, encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
So is that quest complete, I wonder? Where is it? Yeah, it's complete. Easy. Right? I think we're going to call it for a short one here. And we'll continue next time. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.